Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Faith Reed, the princess of makeup and reactions. I don't have my crown today, but I'm the princess of makeup and reactions. So today I'll be reacting to Said So Remix featuring the City Girls. And I want to address, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel to join the XO gang. We're on the road to 2K now. Thank God we hit 1K, but keep subscribing. Subscribe if you like to see the girls. Subscribe if you like Money Bag. And I want to address some comments. If you don't like the type of reaction videos that dance in it, don't be here, because I'm not the type of person that reacts to a video and just does this. If I'm feeling the song, I'm finna dance and sing with it if I know the song. The last video I did with Doja Cat, I knew the song, so I'm gonna sing to it. But I know if you don't feel that, just leave. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Let's get into the video. I love the baby. He's so fine. Okay, so first I'm gonna analyze JT because it just went to the baby. I'm gonna analyze JT. JT, she's been on her game since she got out of jail. I mean, her raps always been good. Y'all need to give her credit, because I know some people don't give her credit, but Yo Miami can rap as well. But I'm just saying, JT right now, she killed her verse, and I always hear that sound on TikTok. Like, TikTok will play a song out. But that's honestly how I learned about this song, and that's how I honestly learned about certain songs from TikTok. And now we're on the baby. Oh, JT, I loved her background. I loved her outfit. Her cadence is good. The baby, that's my baby. But I love the gold. That's my favorite look, and he always go hard and rap to me. For some reason, like, him and Lil Baby always go hard in a rap. It ain't no like, he flopped on this. It's just like, okay, well, we know they gonna turn up every time. I love that gold. Yellow. That's a cute yellow. I'm liking Yo Miami's outfit. What I was gonna say, I'm liking Yo Miami's outfit. She really go hard to me. She held down the City Girls for a long time. What else am I gonna say? I just listened to the end of the baby's rap. I like cheese. I mean, let me know in the comments how you feel about the baby and the City Girls and Moneybagg, yo. Let me know how you feel about the remix. Do you think anybody else could have did better on these? What do you think? I know there's one female that always go hard on a rap, but I'm going to say who I think could have went hard on this rap, even though they did good, was Megan Thee Stallion. But, you know, you already know. Yeah. But other than her, Mulatto. I'm sleep on Mulatto. You know, cause he paying something. I thought I need one. Swish. Swish. Rich as a. Yeah. Hey, Miami, I'm lit. Protect on my wrist. Spot of the drip, my jewelry sick. Pneumonia, pink, diamonds. Got the corona, money bad runs. That's the aroma. This ain't no mid. From Arizona. Serious. Real. Period. All that shit, I ain't hearing. My niggas put over sticks, they clear it. Yeah. Mid days, he be killing it. Period.
I thought, what would I do, but he can't get.
Whoa. Not a dancer, but a dancer, professional.
Close to falling, so I'm ballin'. It's crazy, my up got shot, but I ain't callin'. Psych, slow up. I come
put that hoe up. My channel, yeah, must have seen me on TV, yeah. It took me 6 hours to count a meal exactly. I'm accurate with that cheese, yeah. Big bag, huh? What? I thought I'm broke, but they still ain't saying that. We gon' trap till the feds come. Run it up, huh? What she say? I thought it's something. Go when I'm talking, you listen. Jealous. Cut her off cause she spoke on the business. Go.
The house phone will start. Anyway, you guys, let me know what you think about the Said Song remix. Do you like the first one better? Like the original better? Do you like the remix? The remix went hard and the original verse went hard. So like I couldn't pick, like they both equal out to me. The people that did it did good. And I'm just asking questions if I had to switch out. Like I said, I'll put Mulatto in there because Mulatto is really doing her thing right now, y'all. She like for real, for real. How do you go from the rap game to what she is now? Like that's really hard to do for most artists when they on TV and stuff like that, like Disney actors to get into stuff like that, and then only a few do that. But not saying she's a Disney actor, I was just throwing that out there. But anyway, let me know how you feel about this Say Some remix. Let me know if you want me to react to something else. People love my reaction videos. I like reaction videos, kind of like doing commentary. I want to be on Entertainment Tonight or the Ellen Show, on my own show on the Ellen Show. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, join the XO gang. You watched this video. You made it this far, so why not subscribe to my channel? Like, it will really help your girl out. And don't forget to like this video and leave some positive comments, because over here at the XO gang, we have positivity. And I'm sorry if I'm not used, I don't react to the people that you guys watch, but I'm different from it. I'm not trying to be like everybody else. I'm going to enjoy the song. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Peace.